all of the sand dunes became eroded. It almost looks like Plum Island. Look at how close they are. How close it is. Our sand dune got a little destroyed too. This is not even high tide, and the water is all the way up to the fence. If it wasn't for the dune, it would be hitting the house.